이해해 주세요. 보겠습니다. ask you to explain why.
Θα το πω και στα ελληνικά. Καλώς ήρθατε. Αυτή η παράσταση, η performance, λέγεται κοινωνική ασυμφωνία, social dissonance. Όλη η performance θα βιντεοσκοπηθεί και αύριο θα προβληθεί σε αυτό το χώρο, οπότε άμα δεν θέλετε να είστε στο βίντεο, δυστυχώς δεν υπάρχει αυτή η επιλογή. Και θα σας παρακαλήσω να κάτσετε για ολόκληρη την performance. Άμα κάποια στιγμή μέσα στη performance θέλει να φύγετε, θα σας ρωτήσουμε γιατί. Οπότε, δυστυχώς μας έχουν τελειώσει τα ελληνικά κείμενα, οπότε άμα κάποιος έχει πρόβλημα με τα αγγλικά, θα γίνει μια μετάφραση.
So, for today, we are asking you to estimate how much your appearance values and decide in which category you want to be part. So we have the people that they cost until 100 euros, everything, like Botox, whatever you have done to your body, tattoos, clothes, everything, until 100 euros to be in this part of the room. So please, as many as from you think that they belong to that category, they should go there. Above 500 is over there. Above 500 is over there. And in the middle, you are to 250, 300. Yeah. Yeah, you can make an estimation of how much your appearance values and be in one of these three categories. Total appearance. Yeah. How you estimate yourself? How you estimate yourself? Yeah. In money. No, apparatura, devices and phones are outside. Just your looks.
Value what we have.
Of your clothes, your body, if you have worked out, for example, and you have paid a lot of money to personal trainer,
okay.
You should estimate that okay. Also in the expensive category.
Yes.
And over 500 euros.
Yes.
And okay, so we have this stay is yes. For people that are between 100 and 200. This level for 200 to 300. This level for people who wear things that cost from 300 to 400. And this level from people from 400 to 500.
Thank you.
Daphne.
I don't think also you belong to this category.
I think agricultural person has to tell us why he makes it start on this level. Because this level was for people that were in between 100 and 200 euros. I was on things and I can think between 100 and 200 euros. Okay, let's see.
How much did this cost?
I think above 100 euros. It's a leather jacket.
You're wrong.
So you have paid the labor in third countries to make that for you.
Sorry?
If it costs less than 100, yeah. It means that some labor workers made it. Are you up for it?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's estimate it first. To see. How much did this the jacket cost?
What do you
remember?
Think? Yes, I remember.
I don't know.
About 40.
40. And the sweater?
I have a staff discount, so I take my clothes cheaper than the price there.
Okay. So how much did you take?
I don't remember.
About
10, 15.
15. 15. Okay, so 55. And the collar?
And what do you work out, do you dance, what do?
I work as a sales advisor to a company.
No, for your body, I mean, do you work out, gymnastics, anything?
No.
Nothing? Neither tattoos, nothing?
Nothing.
So you belong to the category you want? Can we check?
Should we?
I think we should. Maybe a girl could check this out.
Do you want to check my underwear?
No. How much did this cost?
Another 10? 15?
Both?
10?
Yeah.
Third.
So
we you're above 100.
We have 125. So yeah, you go there.
The second stage. No, it's come
like
on.
The police light on to make inspection light. Sorry.
I also think you value more.
You
underestimate yourself.
So you're gonna do it here with the light on.
No, I think you should sit here.
No, I don't think I'm gonna sit there. Do you mind? What? I wanna sit here. Do you mind?
No.
So.
And you think your clothes value 400 euros?
My personal opinion is this, yeah.
Why?
What should I tell you?
No, this is what we do here.
Tell me about yourself first, and then I will talk to you about my clothes.
This is not an option.
It's not an option. So should I leave?
Where?
Should I leave?
Do you want to leave?
No, I want to stay here. But I don't want to talk about my clothes. So do you have an option or not?
Is it something that you want to talk about?
About my clothes, not really.
No, something else.
I like being with people, among people.
You are?
Yeah. It feels cozy.
Because I want to be far out. Because in the beginning you were 500 euros, sit there, please.
Yes.
Nobody else costs more than 500 euros? Nobody has an iPhone on him or her?
Can you break the cost down to what you wear? Can you break it down to what you wear? Like, tell me how much they cost.
This jacket, 230. Shoes, 90 euros. Pants, 90 euros. Lower, I don't know, 70, 80, 90 euros. Hat, 36 euros. T-shirt, 30 euros, glasses, 140 euros, bag, 100 euros, and something else. I have a tattoo, but this was for free. That's a present.
The most expensive man in the room.
I'm not sure.
You think somebody lied?
Yeah, maybe they didn't understand the
who you think...
It was not clear since the beginning.
Show me who you think has more expensive clothes than you.
Than me?
Yeah.
I don't know, this lady, for example...
I thought exactly the same, you know?
It's the first place closer to me. So they're very beautiful.
How would you estimate your clothes?
Altogether could be over 1,000 maybe.
Yeah, but separately? What is so
expensive? I should have to touch. Can you touch your clothes? The scarf could be...
At least 100 euros, no?
At least, yeah.
100.
The jacket is very nice.
What's the name of the brand?
Hey, I'm checking, but it's... Yeah, I don't think this is very expensive.
How much?
Oh, yeah. 200 euros, maybe? 200?
So we're in free time.
200 euros.
Expensive. Very nice leather
boots. Boots are very expensive. But she knows better, maybe, than me, how much to pay. This could be even 300-400 euros, the boots. Maybe more. 200 euro?
200 euro.
And... Okay. T-shirt, I don't know. How much it is? 40 euro. Earrings? Cheap. 50 euros. More. Less. More.
10
euros. 10 euros, okay. This is which material is? Gold. So this is, we have a gold ring.
Oh.
So I think we are, yeah. More than 1,000 euros.
Definitely.
So, how much is it on the whole?
More than 1,000 euros.
More than 1,000.
More than 1,000.
So, she is the most expensive person in the room.
Maybe not.
Who else?
Okay, you can check.
I checked. I don't seem very good at this.
Yeah, she costs more than 1,000. Can I ask you something? Yep.
1,000?
Yeah, wow. I think so. Not because of your clothes, though.
Sorry?
Not because of your clothes. Because of your face.
My face?
Yeah.
You think I have done something with my face?
Maybe, I don't know.
Maybe. So you're not sure?
For sure, I'm not sure.
I think you have made something on your lips.
Thank you. I think that could be a compliment.
Thank you.
For your compliment. So. That was the reason why you decided to have the most expensive clothes, to be separated from the others in the room, like this, for example, to be different? Was it a good investment? Okay.
recognize you. Okay, you're a yoga teacher, no? I have done some yoga with you in the Nusa. No?
Possibly.
Okay. Nice to meet you again. Would you mind if, could you give us maybe a short yoga class? For maybe 10, 15 minutes? Do you agree?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's keep moving a little bit.
Thank you.
Do you all feel connected?
Thank you.
People that will come tomorrow will be full.
But it should
be.
Το τζιν δεν είναι τόσο ακριβό, μην το κοιτάς, αλλά το δερμάτιο μου δεν έχεις κάτι κάνει.
Καλά, το έτσι έχεις τι κάνει,
την πατήσαμε. Και τα πολύ σου την πατήσαμε, μάλλον το πώς το.
Εντάξει, τέχνη, αλλά.
Tell us your opinion.
My opinion about you, you're doing what you're supposed to do.
And what? You find it boring?
This is something specific.
I think this is something very experimental. I cannot really find the point out of it. But okay, it's opinion. We have democracy, so for anyone who needs to be art, who needs not. But it depends on how you see things, the perspective of anyone. And the thing that I said, as you said, you're working here. So that's what you're supposed to do, to give the instructions, to see the reactions.
What is art?
What is art?
Yeah.
Whatever it feels like art. So.
Whatever it feels like art to you.
To each one of us. It's different. I don't think that art has a specific...
So art is whatever it feels like art?
Yes. Probably I will see the sea and say this is art, and this is art. For me it's art. For you maybe not. It's nature. Great. Your opinion, my opinion.
You share the same opinion with the others?
In general?
No, I am asking the others. Who agrees with that?
Thank you.
know what you're supposed to do, so since I don't know what is there...
Didn't you read the score?
You just experienced something.
Yes, what would I change?
At least for this day.
I'm not really sure. The artists have a concept, you are doing this. I don't find the point out of it, but it's okay.
Are you interested to find the point?
I'm always interested to find the point out.
Did you read the paper, the score?
Excuse me?
Did you read the score?
Yes, I will read it again. Definitely, my English are not that good, so probably...
Would you like to read it out loud?
Yes. Listen, excuse me, social dissonance. I'm not sure about the... Okay, listen carefully. The audience is your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized.
Have we done that until here?
I think that yes.
How?
Okay, prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the I-we relation while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject to emerge. We did not help that much.
Between this part and the text, in your opinion.
Do you mind if we reply in English?
No. But I want to see, to understand your opinion, your scope of all of this.
So, obviously they don't want to serve you.
Who of you? Do you want to... to share with us.
Yeah.
Μου είπε ότι μετράει περισσότερο η γνώμη των γύρω μου. Συγγνώμη που το λέω, αλλά είναι... I think it's it's better for everyone here to be an interaction among you and us. So,
at the point that they want to make the interaction,
to say that?
At the point that they want to make the interaction, as you see, they don't want to make that interaction that much. They don't want to get that involved.
Really. Καθόλου με για να πω μαλάκι πάρτι, α πούμε, τι είναι αυτό που λέτε.
Γι' αυτό δεν καταλαβαίνω και βγαίνει όλη αυτή η άνοιξη μετά από ένα σημείο, εντάξει.
Για μένα
δεν καταλαβαίνω. Εγώ είμαι χαζιά, άτεχνη.
Εγώ καθόλου όχι, καθόλου με την άνοιξη. Απλά λέω πιο. Θέλω να υπάρξει η interaction μεταξύ αυτών που το οργάνωσα και μεταξύ μα. Δεν είναι να καταλάβω, είναι να δώσω την.
Η διάθεση σου
λέει ότι
δεν είναι το κείμενο.
Nothing is happening. You can go out. No? Yeah.
Explain why you're here.
Sorry.
This is the key.
Guys,
listen.
I
feel what is things
and I already understood what is going here. So thank you.
Here, this performance has an artist, a curator. Here are the artists. Curator and artist, someone who does both. Yeah, you.
You
and me. So I am.
So you tell us your opinion about this.
No, I don't want to tell you any opinion in here. But I
why?
If there is an artist and a curator of this performance.
You're free to say your opinion though.
I know I'm free, but I don't want to.
Why? So we can improve. Yes, please. Come here.
They didn't ask for my opinion, I just gave them.